Hi folks, welcome to my channel. I'm Ranjani Rao. I'm an executive coach, a corporate facilitator, and also a psychology counselor and a well-being ambassador. I wanted to talk about a very important thing that came up when I was reading my 2013-year-old journal. I call that journaling diaries or healing diaries. And you will believe it or not, in about the same time, around April, this time around, I had written a theory or a concept based on certain conversations with my mentor on clarity versus uncertainty. And do we need to mix that? What a perfect timing for this message to come in this moment when we are dealing with a pandemic, which is just not ending. I had mentioned that when I wanted to quit my job and there was uncertainty as to how I would be living my life without a salary, without a job, and I did not know what I would be doing. But I had clarity that I wanted to become a life coach. I wanted to help a lot of people. I wanted to impact a lot of people. I did not know how. Now, one is intrinsic, which is an intrinsic attitude or response to something which I had not planned, and something which is on the outside is environment, circumstances, people, situations. Now my coach or my mentor asked me to look these two things very objectively to say, don't mix clarity with uncertainty, because if you are looking to get clarity in an uncertain environment, it will never be the case that you will get it, and you will be in that same state throughout. So just think about it as to where are you in your life or in your career or in situations. Are you looking for clarity in an uncertain environment, or you would like to have clarity just for yourself? So that brings us to the next thing, is clarity is very intrinsic. It depends on 2-3 parameters. One is you really believe in what you want to do. Second, you have an attitude, a positive attitude to change the situation for yourself. Third is you're committed that whatever is the response from outside, you are going to change the response, how you treat yourself on the inside. That is, if somebody tells me something on the outside, I am not going to take that response very personally, but introspect as to how do I want to respond to it in the inside. So three things which really determine clarity for self. Once we have clarity, how do we deal with people or situations on the outside? Let's say at that point, I decided that I wanted to start a parallel career, and which I started. I started taking Reiki courses, and I started taking courses on abundance, on law of attraction, and so on and so forth. I started getting more and more clarity as to how I could help people. Three things which would come up. People, situations, and things coming my way. Whether I accept it or reject it, it's in my control, right? So what if I had to accept them with gratitude and forgiveness, that they do not know what I'm dealing, they do not know what I'm going through, so why should I judge them and why should I judge myself? Which means I'm left with two more things, forgiveness and acceptance of myself and others. So now there are 5 parameters that one needs to think about. How do we provide clarity to ourselves even if we are dealing with this pandemic today? The same thing, right? It doesn't change. Yes, one more thing is added in, resilience. The more we face turbulences and challenges and obstacles in our life path, the more we become resilient rather than breaking down. Spend some time on how you're feeling. Acknowledge that feeling. But staying there for a longer time is not very resourceful. That is where we move out of our comfort zone and come with clarity. So to summarize this whole concept or theory was, one needs to stay strong on the journey and keep faith in oneself and believe in oneself. You can either help yourself or destroy yourself. Which one would you like to choose today? What do you want to choose today? Clarity for your life purpose or uncertainty forever? Now, if this makes sense, I would like to pause here and ask you, what would you like to choose today for yourself? Clarity in the present moment or confusion forever or uncertainty forever in your life? Think about it. How do you want to respond to this? And let me know in the comments box. Till then, thank you and goodbye.